Did you know if you have £20 and throw it into the sea, your £20 will be wet?